when you have the desire to feed God, God has the desire to eat from you. This desire in Yashodaji's mind went as the thirst in Lord Krishna's mind. He slowly, very quietly, he woke up. You see the Lord who has woken up. His dhoti was not that tightly bound now. Half was lying here also. And as he was walking, it was all on the floor. Around 1/5 was there. 1/4, rest was all out. And he came, hands putting on around his eyes. And you know, when he got up, first thing he used to say, where is Ma? This was because mother used to be ready with the water, and there only she washed the face of Bhagwan. He said, Ma, Ma. We all take Lord's name. And Lord took Yashodaji's name. Love has tremendous power to make infinite finite. The Lord is not attracted by whole cosmos. He becomes thirsty for one morsel of butter. That Lord who doesn't go to any Rishi Muni also, who do austerity, he is ready to become a small child of a cowherd woman also. Like howsoever big person you may be a great CEO, a rich person, when your small grandson says, become horse, Dadaji become horse, you may become horse where he rides on your back, holding your ears to turn you. Lord is infinite. He is the same Lord because of whom Hiranyakashipu and Hiranyaksha couldn't sleep. He is the same Lord because of whom Raman and Kumkaran, who were invincible, were killed. But same Lord became helpless. Unless someone becomes helpless, it is difficult to love him. Somebody is already full of hell, full and big. How will you help love him? That Lord became helpless. He saw the moment he got up, ma, 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 maya, maya. This was Lord Krishna's jap throughout life. Unless you make your Bhagwan thirsty for you, your life is not successful. You may be a great person in your field, but unless Lord wants you, unless Lord wants to take your puja, unless Lord wants to take what you have eaten, unless Lord wants to listen from you, unless Lord wants you should see him, our life is half empty. It will never be fulfilled. That thirsty Lord, Yashodaji's thirst created thirsty Lord. Used to come from behind and put both the hands around his mother and see like this, and then from this side. So he did it. He said, Hari, you have again woken up. So early you got up today. I'm yet preparing. He came in the front. He, you know, that charnar was there. He took the charnar. Held the charnar like this with his small finger. Both the hands he held the charnar, as if telling to the seeker that your sadhana is complete. I have come for you.